more or less here at Proactive.
Fucking motherfucker.
Oh, I love this fire tower.
The three waterfalls, Catskill High Peak, Hurricane Ledge, Huckleberry Point.
We gotta go to Catskill High Peak, though. We've been fucking talking about it for like a year. That's when the first day we saw, all right, so we were supposed to go to fucking Catskill, and then we passed the income producing properties. The weather wasn't good, so we went to Palinville Overlook. That how it kind of went?
No stories. I've been really slacking on these stories.
Because we have too many... All right. We have a problem. We got too many cameras. Now we don't know what cameras to fucking use anymore.
I want to stomp the shit out of this tree, but I'm trying to stop myself from doing it.
I don't even know why I want
to
do it.
First time I came here by myself. Too scared to go up the fire tower.
How do you feel now?
I don't care. The last time, I think one of the last times we went up there, I was taking a phone call.
From all the... And that's how you climb a fire tower. Watch how Daniel does foot in front of foot to climb fire tower. Good job, Daniel.
Okay. Everybody down there ready.
Let's check out some of this wall art while we're up here. I guess there's not much I could say about it because it all says rest in peace. Okay, rest in peace, LJL Pete. RIP Mac Miller. Manny will not be televised, apparently.
What won't be?
The Manny. And if the thunder don't get you, then the lightning will. This one is good. I can kill God, it says. What's behind the flag? Probably something interesting. Psychahafuck is also here.
All right, well, you want to walk down?
Yeah.
I don't hate it.
It's a long way down, isn't it? How to walk down a fire tower. Fun. It's just like
Imagine if we just saw Daniel get blasted away by a shotgun through the door. We have no idea what's going on.
We'd be fucked.
I'd be fucked.
Be like, holy shit! Holy shit!
Sorry, and there's two jokes about you dying today. It looks like it could be like used as like a maybe shared type of space.
Oh shit! You heard that?
What?
From all of us here at Proactive. Just want to wish you and your family a happy Thanksgiving. Happy Thanksgiving to you and your family from all of us here at Proactive. Happy Thanksgiving. Happy Thanksgiving. Just want to wish you and your family a happy Thanksgiving from all of us here at Proactive. Have a great day.